Welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the reading for you from May 10th to May 20th. And as you know, they are all general readings. They may or may not resonate with each and every one of you. They may be your energies of the person or the situation you are dealing with, or maybe the mix of both. So please feel free to swap the characters according to your situation. And if the reading does not resonate with you, please check your moon sign, Venus sign and the name sign. And if you want to get a personal reading, the details are given in the description box below. And yes, you can follow me on Instagram. The link is given below in the description box. And the readings there are different, and they are done in Hindi as well as in English. I don't know. Actually, I missed your reading somehow, and I'm now doing it. I just felt like taking so many cards. I don't know why. Yours is a special reading or what? Let me see what are the additional messages for Leos, please. Wow, you have a beautiful reading, Leos. Guidance from the angels for Leos. Okay, Leo, so you decide to, you want to move forward in some direction. You're just waiting for the right opportunity, the right time, or maybe you think you need to travel for that and it's not the right time to travel perhaps. And you feel whatever it is you want to move towards is going to give you some sort of emotional satisfaction also. You're just ready to embark on a journey, you are ready to move ahead in some direction, and you're just waiting for the right opportunity, perhaps the right time, or something what you feel you deserve, or something which you feel is going to give you an emotional satisfaction perhaps. So you're waiting for something right, perhaps, or someone right, whatever. And with the Seven of Wands, you are defending something, you are struggling with something. Maybe you started moving ahead and you encounter a lot of struggles. Perhaps once you start moving in that direction, yes, I think you start moving in the direction, and maybe you really need to travel or cross something, or maybe you have to cross your emotional barrier, whatever it is, in whatever way it means to you. Or you are struggling to defend your emotional ground. Maybe you have to cross your emotional barrier to achieve that, or to defend that for yourself, whatever this struggle is all about. Or maybe you're defending your emotions. The fight is about defending your emotion, something which you're emotional about. Whatever it is you are struggling for, whatever it is you are fighting for, whatever it is, I said it is something which you are emotional about and you are defending it. Or to the extent perhaps that you need to cross your emotional barriers to defend it, or emotional defenses to defend it. And here I think you are looking for a solid commitment here with someone, maybe even a marriage. But yes, you want a ground reality and a stable connection with this person, whatsoever this is. Here, with the Strength card, you are dealing with this situation with a lot of patience, a lot of patience, a lot of strength. Something whatever this struggle is about, I feel, requires a lot of strength to deal with. And you are doing it, and you are able to defend it. Whatever you are defending, whatever you are fighting for, you are able to defend it, and you are able to build upon it. And this gives you an opportunity of a fresh beginning, which is obviously solid and stable, and that is what you always wanted. And it's coming in. It is coming in. It is a fresh new beginning is coming here. It is just requiring a lot of strength, perseverance in some way, shape or form. Whatever the struggle is, in whichever direction you are moving, and you want a stability and a solid commitment here. And then I think once you get this new beginning, you do have to wait for some time before you are able to actually show your affection, love or opportunity or offer it to someone. So what I feel here is that it is a journey from the start. Once you start in that direction or towards that person, you have to cross a lot of struggles and barriers, which requires a lot of strength, maybe towards your committed partner, maybe towards your loved one, whatsoever. And you get it after waiting for a long time, perhaps. And then you come in a situation of being able to move in the direction of that person and offer that love of yours or offer that commitment of yours. You are using your intuition over here in whatever this condition is, in whichever direction you are following, you are moving ahead. You are definitely using a lot of intuition over here, because the path in which you are moving ahead is not very clear to you. Things are not very clear to you. There are some mysteries here. There are things which are a question mark for you in whatever direction you are moving. Though you are using your intuition over here, but then comes in the death card, and immediately is being followed by the four of wands, the six of wands. Some situation is ending over here. See, either this struggle is ending, perhaps it can be that, because it is immediately being followed by the four of wands. So what I feel here is that this struggle of yours, you are offering this relationship to someone. The path is unclear to you. You don't know much about it, but still you are moving because your intuition is guiding you and you feel it is right for you. And I think this struggle ends here because immediately it is followed by the four of wands, the six of wands. So you are getting that commitment. You are coming victorious in this situation. And here we have the wheel of fortune. Things are turning in your favor. You are moving passionately. You are just rushing in towards this person or this situation, whatever it is. Dealing here, again, you are becoming very, achieving those solid grounds. You are achieving that stability over here. You are being stable. You are achieving very happy times for yourself. And here, with the star card, it's all about healing. All your wishes are being fulfilled over here. So what I feel is that this path of struggle, whatever it was for you, was like this. So I think this struggle is ending. Whatever you were defending, whatever was taking in a lot of patience, it was taxing you, it was taxing your patience, it was taxing your perseverance. Whatever the situation was on which you were struggling and building yourself to achieve a new beginning, that wait is over, that struggle is over, and you, once you decide to move forward towards this person or to a situation, whatever it is, to offer that relationship, to offer your commitment to that person, though the path is unclear, but still that struggle is ending. That mystery is ending, I say. I think things will be clear to you now. Whatever was not clear will be clear to you, and you will be victorious in it. You will get that commitment which you actually wanted from this situation, because things are moving in your favor and you are passionately moving towards it. Stability and healing, everything is there. Good, very good, Leo. It's a beautiful, oh yeah. So here again with the Ace of Diamonds, it's a world here. So it's definitely I think your struggles are over and a new chapter of your life is opening. A beginning of a new chapter of your life, Leos. Yeah, yes, out with the old, number 16 or number 7 may be of some significance for you. Out with the old, in with the new. Heaven is showing you a sign that it is time to move in a new direction. Often this is because you are not happy and feel a lack of purpose in your life. It is a wake-up call to make the changes that match your heart's desires and spiritual truths. So basically that is all, because you are moving towards something new, the things are not very clear, and that is what it is. The death card, maybe it is talking about the ending of that, because you were not happy in that situation, whatever you were dealing with perhaps before. And now things will be according to your heart's desire. They will match your heart's desire and the spiritual truths. So that's what I said. You are becoming victorious in that situation, whatever the situation is. You will achieve happiness. There's a lot of hope and a lot of healing over here. All your wishes are being fulfilled. The dreams are coming true. Things are moving perfectly in your favor. Number 33 or number 6 may be of some significance for you. Appreciate this moment. Every situation is an opportunity to grow and find love. So basically, good things are coming up in your life. So appreciate this moment, because and whatever the struggles were, whatever the conflicts were, whatever you are working hard for, whatever the mysteries were, whatever has ended, whatever it is, it has, every situation has given you an opportunity to learn something out of it, and it was an opportunity for you to grow, and you have definitely grown. You learn the lessons, grow out of it, and they will obviously teach you something good, which will be of actually grow you as a person from inside. So I think, Leos, it's a beautiful reading for you. Beautiful, beautiful. I just hope it helps, and please subscribe to my channel if you like what I do. Thank you.